Here's how to instantly clean your coffee maker. First, take distilled white vinegar, add 4 cups to your coffee maker, and let it sit for 30 minutes. While you're waiting, go ahead and clean the coffee pot out, then press brew and run the vinegar through the machine. Once that's done, go ahead and run a full pot of water to get rid of any vinegar residue. Lastly, enjoy that delicious coffee and subscribe for more tips.